The boy in the photo was called John Joseph Kelly, and he was an American Marine, who received two medals of honor, one from the Navy and one from the Army on the same occasion. During the Battle of Blanc Mont, Kelly ran 100 yards beyond the enemy front, killing the soldier, who was in the machine gun nest, killed a gunner with a grenade, another enemy with his pistol, and returned safely with 8 prisoners. He was 20 years old. Until his death in 1957, he was the last recipient of two medals of honor.